Hi, meet Bobby, A4846169. Bobby is a male black and tan German Shepherd. He's about 3 years old and he came to the shelter as a stray on June 21st from El Monte. He weighs 88 pounds. This guy is so awesome. Our volunteer Jan has been spending time with him. What can we say about Bobby?
Well, Bobby, even though he came in as a stray, he clearly was somebody's family dog. He knows sit, he knows down. He's pretty good on leash, could use a little bit more leash training, but he responds really well to adjustments. Very sweet, loving. He's interested in other dogs. I didn't see any sort of really real aggression or anything like that, but he's definitely interested. Since he's an 80-pound dog, you want to make sure that you have other dogs that you know how to properly introduce them. Yes. Or I'm sure he'd have you to be the only dog.
He's
so excited to be out of his car. So he's going to be a great family dog, just needs a really, active family who's going to give him all the love and attention he deserves.
Yeah, we love this guy. He's just so excited. He saw a puppy walk by and he got really excited. He wants to play. So this guy's so awesome. Please come and check him out. Bobby, A4846169, here at the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center. Thanks, Bobby.